Morning students, today we are going to solve some problems on Bernoulli's rule. Let us take first problem, that is integral x cube into e power 2x dx. As per Eilert rule, we take the first function. In Bernoulli equation, inverse trigonometric functions undo and logarithmic undo, and let u equal to algebraic function, that is x cube, and remaining dv equal to e power 2x into dx. First function, we are differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, that is u dash equal to d by dx of x to the power of n formula, x to the power of n minus 1, n into x to the power of n minus 1, that is u dash equal to 3 into x to the power of 3 minus 1, that is 3x square. Then again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, u double dash equal to 3 into 2 into x to the power of 3 2 minus 1, 3 2 is 6, power 2 minus 1 1, that is 6x. Then again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, that is u triple dash 6 into d by dx of x 1, that is 6. Then again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, that is u power 4 equal to 0. In second function, we are differentiating with respect to the, we are integrating with respect to the x on both sides, that is integral 2x dx. Here we have the formula integral a power e power ax into dx equal to 1 by a into e power ax plus b, a power ax plus c, where a is coefficient of x. Here coefficient of x is 1 by, coefficient of x is 2, that is 1 by a, 1 by 2 into e power 2x plus c, v value. Then again integrating with respect to the x on both sides, v1 equal to integral v dx. Here we have v value 1 by 2 into e power 2x dx. Here 1 by 2 constant take in front of the integration, that is 1 by 2 into integral e power 2x into dx. Here we have same again formula, integral e power ax into dx equal to 1 by a into e power ax plus c. Here a equal to 2, that is 1 by 2 into e power 2x plus c, 1 by 2 into 2, 1 by 4 into e power 2x plus c. Then again integration with respect to the x on both sides, that is v2 equal to integral v1 dx, where v1 equal to 1 by 4 into e power 2x into dx. Here 1 by 4 constant term take in front of the integration, that is integral e power 2x into dx. Same formula, 1 by a into 1 by 2 into e power 2x plus c, 1 by 4 to the 8 e power 2x plus c. And v3 option, v3 would be the, then again v3 equal to integral v2 into dx, that equal to integral v3 value 1 by the 8 into e power 2x dx plus c. Here 1 by 8 constant term take in front of the integration, 1 by 8 into e power 2x dx plus c. Here we have the same formula, 1 by a, that is 1 by 2 coefficient of x into e power 2x plus c, 8 to the 12, that is 1 by 16 into e power 2x plus c. Evaluate the v3. Here by using Bernoulli's rule, we get the answer integral u dv equal to u v minus u dash v1 plus u double dash v2 minus u triple dash v3 plus u4 dash v4 dash dash. Here substitute the values, x cube into e power 2x dx. Here u value x cube and b value vachindi ikkada 1 by 2 into e power x, 1 by 2 into e power 2x minus u dash value 3x square plus v1 value 1 by 4 into e power 2x plus u double dash value 6x and v2 value 1 by 8 into e power 2x and u3 value u double dash v2 rasam u triple dash value 6 and v3 value 1 by 16 into e power 2x, 1 by 16 into e power 2x and u power 4 value 0, 0 into something 0, that equal to step. And it lo common ga unna chudandi e power 2x common chesandi and remaining x cube by 2 minus 3x square by 4 here plus 6x by 8 here minus 16 by 6 by 16 plus c 2 the 16 LCM this is counted direct 16 LCM is bad grand that e power 2x 2 into 8 8x cube 4 4 za into 4 into 3 12x square 8 2 za 16 2 into 6 12x 1 by 16 plus c that equal to e power 2x by 16 into 8x cube minus 12x square plus 12x minus 6 plus c is లేదు అంటే ఇక్కడే ఆన్సర్ ఇక్కడ స్టెప్ కానిచ్ కూడా 2 3 za 2 4 za 3 za 8 za ఇక్కడ ఆన్సర్ డైరెక్ట్ రాయచ్చు దట్ ఇస్ e పవర్ 2x బై x క్యూబ్ బై 3 x క్యూబ్ బై 2 మైనస్ 3x స్క్వేర్ బై 4 ప్లస్ 3x బై 8 2 4 za 3x by 4 minus 3 by 8 plus c is answer of this problem. Let us take next one. Problem and this one. X square into cos n pi x by 7. X square into cos n pi by 7 into x dx same as per Eilert rule we take u equal to x square and dv equal to cos n pi by 7 into x dx. In first function we differentiate with respect to the x on both sides. Then u dash equal to 2x and u double dash equal to 2 and u triple dash equal to 0. And second function, integrating on both sides with respect to the x on both, that is cos n pi by 7 into x. Here we have the formula integral cos ax dx equal to 1 by a into sin ax plus c, 1 by a into sin ax plus c. Here a is the coefficient of x. Here coefficient of x only n pi by 7. That equal to 1 by a. That is 1 by n pi by 7 into cos n pi by 7 x plus c. Here is 7 cos the numerator. That is 7 by n pi into sin n pi by 7 x plus c. A value is v value. Then మనకు కావాల్సిందేంటి v1, then v1 ఈక్వల్ టు ఇంటిగ్రల్ v dx, దట్ ఈక్వల్ ఇంటిగ్రల్ v dx ఏమొచ్చింది ఇక్కడ 7 బై n pi ఇంటూ sin n pi x బై 7 ఇంటూ dx. హియర్ 7 బై n pi ఇస్ ద కాన్స్టెంట్ టర్మ్ టేక్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ ది ఇంటిగ్రల్. 7 by n pi into integral sin n pi by 7 into x dx. Here we have the formula sin ax dx equal to minus 1 by a cos ax plus c. Minus 1 by a cos ax plus c. Where a అనేది ఏంటి ఇక్కడ కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ x, కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ x n pi by 7, దట్ ఈస్ 7 బై ఎన్ పై ఇంటూ 1 బై ఎన్ పై బై 7 ఇంటూ మైనస్ కాస్ ఎన్ పై బై 7 x. 7 కాస్ ద న్యూమరేటర్, 7 7 ఇస్ 49, దట్ ఇస్ 49 బై ఎన్ పై ఇంటూ ఎన్ పై, ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ పై స్క్వేర్ ఇంటూ cos n pi by 7 x plus c. A value the v1 value. Next మనకు కావాల్సింది v2, సో ఇంటూ v1 dx. అంటే v1 వాల్యూ ఏమొచ్చింది ఇక్కడ మైనస్ 49 బై ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ పై స్క్వేర్ ఇంటూ cos n pi by 7 x dx. హియర్ మైనస్ 49 బై ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ పై స్క్వేర్ కాన్స్టెంట్ టేక్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ ది ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ ఇంటిగ్రల్ cos n pi by 7 x into dx. Here same integral cos ax dx equal to 1 by a sin ax plus b, that is minus 49 by n square pi square into 1 by n pi by 7 into sin n pi by 7 x plus c. 7 cos the itla 49 7 is 63, that is 343, minus 343 by n square pi square into n pi, n square into n, n cube, pi square into pi, n cube into pi cube sin n pi x by 7 plus c. V2 value here by using Bernoulli's rule, we get integral udv equal to uv minus u dash v1 u double dash v2 minus u triple dash v3 up to dash dash. So integral udv, one problem x square into cos n pi by 7 into x dx. Here u value x square and v value, అంటే ఏమొస్తుంది ఇక్కడ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఇది ఏమొచ్చింది ఈ వాల్యూ 7 బై ఎన్ పై ఇంటూ సైన్ ఎన్ పై బై 7 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ మైనస్ యూ డాష్ వాల్యూ 2x అండ్ v1 వాల్యూ మైనస్ 49 బై n square pi square cos n pi by 7x plus u double dash value 2 into v2 value వచ్చింది ఇక్కడ మైనస్ 343 బై n cube pi cube sin n pi by 7x మైనస్ u3 వాల్యూ 0 ఇంటూ సంథింగ్ 0. సో దట్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఇక్కడ చూడండి కామన్ టర్మ్స్ ఏమైనా ఉన్నాయా, కామన్ తీయడానికి అయితే ఏం లేదు. సో మనం ఒకసారి క్లియర్గా రాయండి, సెవెన్ పై బై అంటే 7x² బై ఎన్ పై ఇంటూ sin n pi x by 7, so here minus into minus plus 49 to the 98 x by n square pi square into cos n pi by 7 into x minus plus into minus minus 343 into 2 686 by n cube pi cube into sin n pi x by 7 plus 6 is the answer of this problem. Confuse చేయాల్సింది ఏం లేదు, సింపుల్గా సబ్స్క్రిబ్ చేసుకుంటే వెళ్ళిపోవడమే. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ x టు ది పవర్ ఆఫ్ 4 ఇంటూ సైన్ 2x. x టు ది పవర్ ఆఫ్ 4 ఇంటూ సైన్ 2x dx. సేమ్ యాజ్ పర్ ఐలెట్ రూల్ we get u equal to x to the power of 4 and dv equal to sin 2x into dx. In first function, we differentiate with respect to the x on both sides, that is u dash equal to d by dx of x to the power of n, that is 4x cube. Then again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, it is u double dash equal to 4 into 3x to the power of 3 minus 1, that is 4, 3 is a 12 into x square. Then again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, that is u triple dash equal to 12 into 2 in x power 2 minus 1, that is 24x. Then u 4 double dash equal to 24 into d by dx of x 1, that is 24. Then again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, u power 5, that is 0. In second function, we integrate on both sides with respect to the x, that is integral dv equal to integral sin 2x dx. Here we have integral sin ax dx equal to minus 1 by a cos ax plus c. Minus 1 by a cos ax plus c. Here a contains the coefficient of x, that is minus 1 by 2 cos 2x plus c. A value is v. Then v1 equal to integral v dx. Again integration, that is v value minus 1 by 2 into cos 2x dx. Here 1 by 2 is the constant term, that is take in front of the integration, minus 1 by 2 into cos 2x dx. Here we have the formula integral cos ax into dx equal to 1 by a into sin ax plus c, that equal to minus 1 by 2 into 1 by a, that is 1 by 2 into sin 2x plus c, 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4 sin 2x plus c, v1 value. And mana kavalsindi v2 equal to integral v1 dx. Here v1 value emochindi manaki minus 1 by 4 sin 2x into dx. Here minus 1 by 4 is the constant term, take in front of the integration, it is minus 1 by 4 into sin 2x dx. Again we have the formula integral sin ax dx equal to minus 1 by a cos ax, that is cos 2x plus a, minus into minus plus 4 to the 8 into cos 2x plus a. Then v2 value just next one calls in the v3, that is again differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, that is integral v2 dx. Here v2 value 1 by 2 into cos 2x dx. Here 1 by 8 is the constant term, take in front of the integration, it is 1 by 8 into integral cos 2x dx. Again we have integral cos ax formula, that is 1 by a into sin ax. 8 to the 16, 1 by 16 into sin 2x plus c. Then again integration with respect to the x on both sides, that is v4 equal to integral v3 dx, that equal to integral v3 value 1 by 16 into sin 2x into dx. Here 1 by 16 constant term, take in front of the integration, that is 1 by 16 into integral sin 2x dx. Here we have the formula integral sin ax equal to minus 1 by a, where a equal to 2 into cos 2x plus a, that equal to 16 to the minus 1 by 32 cos 2x plus a. And v4 work వచ్చింది, and v5 u power u to the power of 5 0 కాబట్టి 0 into something 0 అవుతుంది. So here applying by using Bernoulli's rule, we get the answer. Bernoulli rule is integral u dv equal to u v minus u dash v1 plus u double dash v2 minus u triple dash v3 plus u4 dash v4 minus u power 5 into v5 up to dash dash. Yeah, that equal to x to the power of 4 into sin 2x dx. That equal to u value x to the power of 4 and b value. Value much nikada minus 1 by 2 cos 2x. U dash value 4 x cube and v1 value much nikada minus 1 by 4 sin 2x plus u double dash value 12 x square into v2 value 1 by 8 into cos 2x minus u triple dash value 24x into v3 value 1 by 16 into sin 2x plus u power 4 value 24 into v power 4 value minus 1 by 32 cos 2x plus u power 5 value 0. That equal to ikkada em anrachu minus x by 4 by 2 into cos 2x minus into minus plus minus into minus plus 4 4 cancel x cube sin 2x. Here 4 2 is a 4 3 is a, that equal to 3 by 2 x square cos 2x. Here 8 2 is a 8 3 is a minus 3 by 2 x sin 2x plus 4 is a 3 is a plus into minus minus 3 by 4 cos 2x plus c. And ikkada common diyachu emanna chudandi sin 2x value ekkada unnai, sin 2x common diyandi. అండ్ సైన్ టూ ఎక్స్ రెండు వాల్యూలో సైన్ టూ ఎక్స్ ఉంది కాబట్టి సైన్ టూ ఎక్స్ కామన్ చేయండి. దట్ ఈజ్ సైన్ టూ ఎక్స్కి వెళ్ళిపోతే ఇక్కడ ఏముంది ఎక్స్ క్యూబ్ హియర్ మైనస్ 3/2 ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ కాస్ టూ ఎక్స్ కామన్ చేయండి. కాస్ టూ ఎక్స్ కామన్ తీస్తే ఏమొస్తుంది ఇక్కడ minus x by 4 minus x power 4 by 2 here plus 3 by 2 x square ikkada minus 3 by 4 plus c. Now take the LCM sin 2x by teeskondi ikkada 2x cube minus 3x by 2 ప్లస్ ఇక్కడ మైనస్ కామన్ తీయండి ప్లస్ ఇంటూ మైనస్ మైనస్ ఇంటూ కాస్ టూ ఎక్స్ హియర్ ఎల్సిఎం 4 సో 2 2 4 ఇంటూ 2x టు ది పవర్ ఆఫ్ 4 హియర్ 2 2 4 2 2 2 3 6 ప్లస్ మైనస్ వెళ్ళిపోయింది కదా మైనస్ ఉంటుంది 6x స్క్వేర్ హియర్ మైనస్ వెళ్ళిపోయింది ప్లస్ ఉంటుంది 3 ప్లస్ సి ఈజ్ ద answer of this problem, and you can solve the remaining problems.